It just seems like something that a mentally deranged, sex-starved, pill-popping housewife would do, so I did it. Pills aren't the problem, Jill. They are not our problem. I want to know where you've been! Do you think that you're the only one that hates sex? I do. I hate it with you, I do. I dream that you batter away at my bones until they melt apart like wax and I just fall apart. It's like a punishment. It was wrong for me to marry you. I always knew that you... It is a sin, Joe. And it is killing us both. Are you a homo? Are you... My car got stolen. So I got a couple of my friends to bring me down here on Easter Sunday. I put on the damn bunny suit, and they put me on roller skates. I tell you, the load runs deep, okay? So there I was, standing outside, skating around, being a bunny. It was actually kind of fun. I mean, the kids were really getting into it, and they really liked me, you know? They couldn't tell that I was some pissed off dyke in a bunny suit. They're having a good time, so I'm having a good time. And then the craziest thing happened. There it was, coming right towards me down the street. It was my car. This guy drove my car right past me, then parked my car down the block, got out and went inside his house. I couldn't believe my eyes. I started skating towards it in my bunny suit. And the kids, well, now they're following me. I mean, they're trying to figure out if I'm for real. It is Easter freaking Sunday, and there is a big bad bunny standing outside on their street. The guy comes out of his house. He sees me. I yell over.